Yo, LNF, it's Coach Phil here with your video of the day. In today's video, I want to discuss what to expect from the programming on Wednesdays during our build phase. In this phase, we have the goal of building lean muscle and increasing metabolism. The plan is to accomplish this with a lower body intensive day on Wednesdays, giving your shoulders some rest from Tuesday's workout. Plan on seeing front squats containing 3 sets of 12 reps each week with moderate rest periods between each set. Front squats are a very beneficial exercise for building core and quad strength and translate well to improving Olympic weightlifting technique. Then in the conditioning, you'll see a hinging or a posterior chain bias exercise to complement the anterior strength work for the day in the form of sumo deadlift high pulls, deadlifts, kettlebell swings, and power cleans. You'll generally see these exercises paired with rowing, running, double unders, or biking. These lighter endurance bias workouts should help you with your recovery from your workouts earlier in the week and assist you with being able to finish the week strong without being as sore. Anyways, have a great week. We'll see you in the gym.